I'll give you inspiration or words of wisdom that have been passed to me time and time again, that it's the two-sided coin thing. The most important thing to do is start, and you got to keep going. But the flip side is, if you don't feel like you can't live life without this, don't do it, because it is so hard and it is so demanding. And even if you catch lightning in a bottle, it turns really, really fast. There has to be this feeling of, if I don't do music, if I am not involved in the creation or the playing or the singing, I would just die. If that's not how you feel, keep it as a hobby, because you have no idea how hard it is. And that's just the brutal honesty that I think everyone should know before they decide to embark